little tip for you when you're hunting in these swamps and the ground's complete mush is down here at the base, you just get some treated wood. Now you got a solid base you're working with. I took a hole saw and drilled here, popped the wood out, left some, only went in about a half inch just to keep it in place, keep it stable. And otherwise this would be buried all the way up to this run at least. So just a little thing you can do to make your life easier when you're out there.